This robot is my team's robot, and what was really hard was that we had to make it float on the water without sinking or tilting, and we had to figure out how to incorporate two motors so that way it could turn and go faster.
And it's just basically a simple raft that floats and it has propellers on it.
Our age group is about 12 years old to 15. And it's 8th grade through 10th grade.
I like math and science, and I think it's cool, and it's a fun way to meet new people that share the same interests.
I wanted to be a part of Aquabots because I built robots before, and it was really fun. And I wanted to try it like with the water.
My science teacher told me about it, and I have a really big interest in math and science, so I thought it would be fun.
The purpose of bringing girls together is to really try to interest them in science and engineering careers.
There's still such a large gap between number of men and women in STEM programs.
I love science and math, and Legos are fun to build with, and I'd never really programmed anything before.
I really wanted to go to Aquabot Camp because I just love working with stuff that goes in the water and robots.
I came here because I'm interested in being an engineer when I grow up, and this was basically a good start because I have no experience with building robots.
Kentucky Girls STEM Collaborative, this is one of our goals, is to reach out and encourage girls and parents and teachers and counselors in the schools to consider those careers.
The other camps I've done, I've always been paired with boys because there is only like 3 girls in a group with 20 boys. So it's really fun to work with girls.
I think our team has friendship and chemistry with each other. We work well with each other. We know how to take feedback and put it into the robot to make it work better.
The mentors that we've brought on board to help us with the camp, they're all UK college students in the College of Engineering.
I love the idea that the whole point of the camp was teaching girls that it's okay to be interested in math and science and the whole idea of building Legos to be robots. So that was really cool to me.
Why Legos? Because girls are comfortable with Legos. And I was just amazed at how they gravitated to those Legos as soon as we opened the box.
I've never done anything with engineering, so it's kind of cool to work math and science together.
When they finally got to put them in the water and they were moving through the water, I think was the most exciting part for me.
The best part is seeing it all take place, and then you get to see your robot perform the action that you wanted it to do.
Getting them out there and letting them know that it's fun, that it's not just the man's job, and that they can do it too. I think that schools would be littered with young ladies in the STEM majors.